I recreated my first ever Unity game inside Unreal Engine 5.